ดีค่ะ Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and my name is Yumi. I'm local Thai and for this video we gonna learn about how to pronounce the Thai drink in Thai. And before we get start, if you are new on my channel, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Are you ready? Let's get started. First one that we get start is the most popular Thai drink. I think you know that. That one is Thai milk tea. Thai milk tea. For the word Thai milk tea in Thai, we say cha yen, cha yen, cha yen. Thai milk tea in Thai is cha yen. And I already made the video how to order the drink in Thai, and you can check from this video. Number two, Nam An Chan. Nam An Chan. Nam An Chan. For the word Nam An Chan, it mean butterfly pea. Butterfly pea. Butterfly pea in Thai is Nam An Chan. Nam An Chan. So if you come to Thailand and you feel like, oh, the weather is very hot, maybe you can try the butterfly pea or Nam An Chan. Nam An Chan. Number three, pandan juice. Pandan juice. For the word pandan juice in Thai, we say น้ำใบเตยน้ำใบเตยน้ำใบเตย For the word pandan in Thai is ใบเตยใบเตย For the word น้ำ is mean water water If you want to try the pandan juice, you can say น้ำใบเตยน้ำใบเตย The next one ice lemon teaiced lemon tea. For the word lemon tea in Thai, we say cha manao, cha manao, cha manao, cha manao. For the word cha is mean tea. For the word manao is mean the lemon, the lemon. So we put together. If you want to try the lemon tea, you can say cha manao, cha manao, cha manao. The next one.Iced coffee, iced coffee. If you want to order iced coffee in Thai, you can say กาแฟเย็น 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 Iced coffee, iced coffee. For the word coffee in Thai is กาแฟ 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 Number six, น้ำทับทิม น้ำทับทิม น้ำทับทิมFor the pomegranate juice in Thai, we say น้ำทับทิมน้ำทับทิมน้ำทับทิม The next one Thai iced coffee Thai iced coffee For the word Thai iced coffee in Thai, we say โอเลี้ยงโอเลี้ยงโอเลี้ยง Number eight you can see the drink like the pink color like this the pink color like this we sayนมเย็นนมเย็นนมเย็น or นมชมพูนมชมพูนมชมพู It means the Thai pink milk Thai pink milk นมเย็นนมเย็น or you can say นมชมพูนมชมพู For the word นม it means the milk and ชมพู it means pink Number 9Coconut juice, coconut juice, coconut juice in Thai we say น้ำมะพร้าวน้ำมะพร้าวน้ำมะพร้าว This one is a grass jelly drink or in Thai we say เฉาก๊วยเฉาก๊วยเฉาก๊วย Alright, that's all for this video. I'm not sure this video have like yourfavorite drink or not just please let me know at the comment down below for me my favorite drink is cha yen cha yen and how about you please let me know at the comment down below thank you so much for watching and hope to see you again next video bye bye